Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add a cover letter on Indeed. It's a very simple and easy process. I'm gonna guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already installed the Indeed app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from your store. After you download the app, launch the app on your phone. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create your new account first. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to add cover letter on Indeed, you need to find the jobs whose requirements need you to add your cover letter. Otherwise, Indeed does not have any options to add cover letter directly on your profile like CV. So here you can see the search icon, tap on it, and search for the jobs that you are interested in. You can adjust your filters and go to the search results. You can tap on any jobs. Once you are in the job description page, if you are interested to apply for this job, you can tap on this apply now button. It will redirect you to the company page of this particular job. Here you can go through further details and tap on this apply button. So now you will be taken to the application page of this job. If you require to add a cover letter, then you'll find the options to add cover letter during this process. So it depends on the particular job or the company policies if they allow you to add a cover letter. So this is how you can add a cover letter on Indeed, as it does not provide a direct uploading of a cover letter. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.